Are you looking for a quick and easy way to add a logout link to your WordPress website? Well, keep watching because I'll show you a couple of ways that you can do that quickly and easily to allow users to log out of your website. Now, if you go to your WordPress dashboard, you'll notice that you can actually log out from here. However, some admins will remove that so you no longer can see it from the front end of your dashboard, and that makes it really hard for users to log out. One of the methods we can use is we can actually add a menu item up here, and we'll do that first. So let's head over to our WordPress dashboard. We'll go over to Appearance, Menus, and we want to scroll down because we'll do a custom link. And I'll show you, this is the text that we want to put after your website. You want to make sure that you have this added. Once you have the URL, just fill out the link text that you want it to show. And we'll add it to our menu. Once we save the menu, we can go take a look at the menu on our site. And now there's an easy way for people to log out here. The next method is you can add a widget to your sidebar area. You can use the meta widget, which will show the site admin, login, logout, and some other links. And that's not quite as useful because we don't really want these other links. So what we can do instead is remove the meta, and we just want to add a text widget. And with the text widget, we'll add this bit of HTML code to our sidebar text widget. Let's head over to our text. Make sure that we add that there. Add the URL to your website. Add a title and click save. And now when we click refresh, we now have two different ways that users can log out from the website. Did you learn something from today's video? If so, subscribe to our YouTube channel and we'll send more helpful tips to help you manage your WordPress website. And thanks for watching.